Okay, here's a video of a cool thing that happened. Apparently, this Jeep, the front of it melted somehow. Never seen anything like this, but it's still on the road, so I guess it's drivable. The headlight appears to be visible, at least one of them. Very interesting. Kind of neat. If you like these videos, subscribe and like. Thank you.